took few shots of this new motherboard from GIGABYTE booth, the GIGABYTE B150N Phoenix Wi-Fi. Starting with the packaging, the motherboard comes with a B150N Phoenix Wi-Fi label and comes with a black and orange color scheme with an ultra durable logo. In the right side, you'll find the exclusive ambient LED lighting as one of the main features, so let's find out more about the motherboard inside. Moving on to the motherboard, it's mini ITX form factor size, and you'll find that Phoenix character logo engraved in the heatsink, and with that black and orange color tone, it's pretty obvious that this is Phoenix inspired motherboard. 4GB with an extension model, this means it comes with Wi-Fi features. Aside from Wi-Fi, this board also have the Bluetooth, since this is a 2-in-1 Bluetooth Wi-Fi module. Going further, this comes with 8-pin EPS and 24-pin power connector, 2 system fan header and CPU fan header, 1 USB 3.0, 1 USB 2.0, and audio ports. For storage support, this brings unselfish 4 SATA ports, and the main feature of most GIGABYTE boards, the 2 BIOS MOSFET for easier recovery of blackouts due to BIOS corruption. And if you notice, this board doesn't have M.2 slot. Actually, it has one slot located in a very odd location at the back part, where you'll find the LED lights that run across the edge of the motherboard. And according to GIGABYTE, these LED lightings are programmable, like you can synchronize them with the music or with the rhythm of the music. And yes, this is the main feature of Phoenix series, the fiery underglow LED lights. Finally, the rear I/O ports, starting with the topmost part, is the PS2 for your old keyboard and mouse, 4 USB 3.0, 1 DVI port, 2 antenna ports for your Wi-Fi, 1 HDMI port, 1 USB 3.1 type A and 1 USB 3.1 type C, 1 Intel Gigabit LAN and audio ports. Overall, I personally love this board for having a unique setup. The mini ITX build with ambient LED lighting feature is also an edge to stand out, since orange color schemed rigs are too rare and close to nothing in most competitions or showcase. And having that full packed motherboard for $100 is already bang for the buck motherboard. And yes, that's it guys for B150N Phoenix Wi-Fi motherboard. See you guys.